This week, we are exploring vacant, sometimes run-down sites in our series, Tennessee's Abandoned Places.
Our first stop is the Tennessee State Prison in West Nashville. It was built in 1898 and closed 94 years later because of overcrowding.
Here's Leslie Ackerson and Elizabeth Sims with an up-close look.
This foreboding structure is familiar to many through song and film.
Take my hand, both. You see for yourself.
Just outside of Nashville, the Tennessee State Prison stands tall, but no prisoners sit in these cells. It was 1992 when the doors closed forever, deemed unsanitary and overcrowded in a federal lawsuit. While the halls have gone quiet, the historic prison isn't rotting away. Handmade from heavy stone, the building itself is still structurally sound, but asbestos and other health hazards keep the doors shut to the public. However, its hallowed history isn't forgotten. Built to hold 800 inmates, this number was quickly exceeded from day one. Two inmates shared the tiny 6x8 cells. Decrepit cell block housing units sit five stories tall, with no air conditioning. Today, the Tennessee Department of Corrections actively uses parts of the property for storage, and visitors take to the grounds every spring for a 5K, but the prison stays fairly quiet.
The Tennessee Department of Correction plans to continue using the property for storage. There are no plans to use or renovate the building anytime soon. Well, be sure to check out the series on WBIR.com for a deeper look at each location's history and immersive visuals like 360 video tours and photo galleries.
More and more violent.